Don't break that streak. If you pull off like that, you break the streak. So what happens when you start messing with this elbow up here, you drop the barrel head like here, you want to pull that through first. You're not letting it work. If you have a string attached from here to here, to try to keep it tense, you keep your ball, your hands inside the ball, keep them down there.